Hey friends, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from Domendrastra documentation team. And in today's video, I am going to show you how to set time zone using .htaccess file. This is same procedure like how to set time zone using php.ini file. We have already uploaded video for that. So let's see how to set your default time zone using .htaccess file. Start the procedure with login into your cPanel account. Here go to file section and click on file manager. Now in root folder you will get .htaccess file. Sometimes .htaccess file is not showing in file manager. Then you have to do some setting from setting option. Here you have to select document root for your domain and choose show hidden files option and click on save button. Because .htaccess file is a hidden text file. After that, edit this .htaccess file. Here click right and click on edit option. And here add the code to set your server time zone. Here I am adding code. This code is also available in description box below, so that you can take it from there. After adding code, just click on save changes button and close this file. Now to verify that our new setting is active, here again create one new file and give the file name as phpinfo.php using this add file button. Click on create new file. phpinfo.php file is used to display time zone, which we have set in .htaccess file. Now edit this phpinfo.php file. Here right click and click on edit option. Now here add the code to display our date and time zone using phpinfo.php file. This code is also available in description box below. Here after adding this code, click on save changes button and close the file. Now let's check whether it is working or not. Run our phpinfo.php file in the browser. Here open new tab and enter your site name slash phpinfo.php. Hit enter button. You will see the page like this. Here scroll down and here under PHP variable section you will see the location which we have set in .htaccess file. And now to view date and time zone, scroll down again and at last you will see the date and time zone that you specified in .htaccess file. So this is how you can change your default time zone using .htaccess file. If you like this video, then click on like button below and leave a comment. And to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.